Guys, it's Chris, Seven Seas Marine. I'm doing a video today on a 1983 Hatteras 36 convertible. We did do an outside video on this before, but now that it's in the water after the winter and ready for sea trial, we figured I'd show you the outside of this again real quick. There is a full enclosure, as you can see, for the bridge on this boat. Coming around the port side, just to give you a quick shot of how clean this boat is. Get a much better idea of what you're dealing with here now after it was detailed and in the water ready for sea trial again, as I state. Super clean boat. All the bow rails look like they're in good shape. No dings anywhere. Your waist for your head is on this port side, as well as your water tank. I'm gonna go up in the boat in a second. Let's go check out the inside here. There is an older fighting chair in the center here, as you can see. Coming over on the back side, some storage. Raw water wash down. Gas fill on the starboard side. More rod holders. Swing out door. Not going to open the centerpiece, but just to show you what you got here. It looks like he threw a freezer on board here. Yep, fridge. It looks like a fridge freezer. Ship to shore power. Your dockside water is on the port side. I'm going to go up into the bridge area so I can show you this real quick and show you the electronics. Just gonna walk around in here for a sec, show you what we got. Two chairs up top and controls. Looks like there's wiring for another GPS or something up here, or maybe radar.
Radar's right there.
It's gotta be a big GPS because your Furuno radar's right here. This is GPS, GP1850 WDF. It's a color GPS plotter and sounder.
So what's this gonna be?
This must be for the radar here. Let me check up here. He probably takes it off his boat, which is why I don't have it, but I will find out for you which radar is in there. I don't see anything up in the upper. All your controls and everything are up here as well. All your bilge pumps, your lights, your trim tabs for each motor, all full controls are up here. Blowers, steering. There's a shot from the mid to the bow of the boat. Spotlight. Really nice old Hatteras here. At this point it's what, 83, so it's 32 years old, but it's in beautiful shape. Let me show you the interior. There's upper rocket launchers that the canvas is built around off the top of the bridge, or the bottom of the bridge. All right. Here's your standard Horizon Eclipse DSC VHS. You got a combo, comes equipped with a Jensen CD stereo, as you can see. Norcold fridge and freezer coming around on the port side as well. You have another freezer area, as well as drawers, a range and sink area with oven. It's all original, it's all in decent shape. Rugs are clean in this boat. I'm not sure if they're original or if they were replaced. I'm assuming they're original. Coming down, looks like you have a Onan Marine air conditioning and heat for this boat. Here's your control panels for the hat. Circuit breakers, there's your AC, your generator. This boat does come equipped with a generator. Any idea which generator's on this boat, Mike?
Not sure. It's probably an Onan.
It's probably an Onan generator. Actually, is that what this is for right here? Or is that for electric power start for... That's an Onan, it says.
It's Onan.
Electric power start. So that's the Onan marine power switch for the generator. All your other breakers down in here, as you can see. You got on the port side the head. Full head, full shower. Looks like there's a latch here. Just to show you guys real quick. Get an idea what the bathroom looks like. It's all original. It's like a bunk bed stateroom in here on your starboard side. It's not closed off. It curtains across. And your main room is obviously up at the bow of the boat. You know, if somebody's looking for an all original Hatteras, here actually is your cruise air for your thermostat for your air conditioning and heat. I thought that was what the Onan was, but this is actually the thermostat, not the other one that I pointed out. What thermostat? Okay, and here's like your, would this be like the galley one?
Yeah.
This would be like your galley thermostat. Same thing that's in that bedroom down there. So obviously the two controls, and there's your vents. Anyway, this gives you an idea. There's a full wraparound couch here on the starboard side of the boat as well. I'm not sure if that's original or not. It probably is, like the rest of the boat. But all in all, it's all in good condition. The headliner looks nice. Anybody with any questions, please give Chris a call, 609-668-0169. Boat is located in Ocean City, New Jersey. We'd be glad to show you the boat, take you for a sea trial, pending a contract, and have a great day. Thanks.